Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 2020 match between Melbourne Outlaws, Melbourne Knights. I'm Michael Slater, and this is James Taylor.
Good afternoon, everyone. Absolutely perfect conditions, not a cloud in the sky. I'd be tempted to have a bowl on this pitch.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. I suppose that decision brings with it an element of surprise. Not at all what I'd expect. Into the attack now from the Great Southern stand end.
The ball is ready to start running in. Let's go.
Not getting past that fielder. Melbourne Outlaws get started with one. Four runs there, super shot.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Four runs there, good shot. Plays that nicely along the ground. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
A well-fielded, really good work out there. Nine runs added in that over. Melbourne Outlaws, none for nine. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members end. Good effort, four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up.
Yep. Uses the pad to push the ball.
Swings and misses. Terrific shot, timed superbly, and goes for four. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Right on. moved their score to none for 17. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand-in.
Solid stroke there for four. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Melbourne Knights. Sure needed that.
They'll take some positives away from that knock. A real good innings. Superb shot, that. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. Melbourne Outlaws, 1 for 25.
Yep.
And that's four.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot off him. Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. Good bowling there. Another dot. Melbourne Outlaws move to 1 for 29.
Good shot. Six. What a shot. can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes, mate.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Push this field a bit deeper now. Three more players able to go outside the circle. The spinner coming into the attack. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tighter here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Yep. Seen the ball well out there, some solid shots. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Six. Great shot. Melbourne Outlaws will be extremely happy with how that over went. Not getting past that fielder.
Waiting.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
That's a wonderful shot. Six. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yeah.
Bounces just short of the rope. Four runs. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
No getting past that fielder. Return from out on the boundary, good fielding. Give away a bit too much there. Melbourne Outlaws, 2 for 59. Great shot, 4 runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. That's a big reprieve, the throw going to the wrong end. Swing and a miss. This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Heads away.
Big shout for that one. That was well worth asking the question. That was a good one for the bowler.
The right armour is the new bowler from the Great Southern stand in.
Spun miles.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets 6.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Waiting.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
That's gone for 6.
Good batting in that over. Added to the total. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, very nice there from this player. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Melbourne Outlaws doing well out of that over. They're now 2 for 87. Good shot, good timing. One bounce, and it goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
They'll get one there.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
That should have been a single.
Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Melbourne Outlaws move to 2 for 92.
Goes sailing into the crowd. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different?
A well fielded, really good work out there.
Yeah. Huzzah!
They like it, loud appeal.
They're asking the question. Umpire not interested there.
2 for 99. Furley coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. 6. Great shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yeah, how's that?
That crashes into her pads. Has it done enough? Not for me. Looked very close, but the umpire says it's not out.
Waiting.
Really good batting. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Elwes is the new bowler.
Tremendous shot. That's 6. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
One run there. This has been a good inning so far. The fielder cuts that one off well. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Melbourne Outlaws move their score to 3 for 180.
Good shot, runs for sure.
That deserved a poor delivery and rightly punished.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up! The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
No getting past that fielder. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yep. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. Follows the six with a great four. Melbourne Outlaws move on now to 3 for 140. Pads that one. Oh, well bowled. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yes. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
One bounce, four runs. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Another dot ball. Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Outlaws, 3 for 150. Coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand-in. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Big throw there, and it's on target.
One run there.
a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 4 for 155. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Safely plays that along the ground.
Not getting past that fielder. Good effort, 4 runs.
Plays that nicely along the ground. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tighter here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Troubling line there. That's just not how to bowl. It's such an important over.
Not a bad shot that.
Oh, what a shot. 6. Played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for 6. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yep, 8.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
They'll get one there.
Take their score to 4 for 184. Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
Wait.
Oh, very nice there from this player.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yep, waiting.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Thank you. The fielder cuts that one off well.
That should have been a single. Plays that nicely along the ground. One run added.
No getting past that fielder. And the innings comes to an end. Melbourne Outlaws will need 186 runs. Melbourne Outlaws have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the Great Southern stand end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. She's not wasting any time here. First ball, and she smashed it for six.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Wait.
Run saved with that effort.
Oh, good shot.
And that's four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Oh, not able to connect.
Nice save there. Another dot ball. Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Knights, none for 10. A new bowler coming into the attack.
Yep.
Good shot, good timing.
That's a great stroke. Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up.
Thank you.
the batter won't like too many more on that line.
A lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for four.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. Eight runs added there. Melbourne Knights. None for 80. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Yes.
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Well fielded, really good work out there.
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
They take a single. Bit expensive in that one. Melbourne Knights, none for 27. That goes for four. Good shot.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. That's a good boundary.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Wait.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. One bounce, and it goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Wait.
Melbourne Knights move to none for 39. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the Great Southern stand-in.
Yes.
Not a bad shot, that. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. End of the over. 7 runs coming from Melbourne Knights. None for 46. Melbourne Outlaws can now have 5 fielders outside the circle. The right armour is the new bowler from the members' end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
She's seeing the ball nicely out there. Great shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Wait.
Run saved with that effort. Expensive there, Melbourne Knights. None for 59. That's a wide. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. 4 runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Nope.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yes.
And that's 4.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
End of the over, and that was a very good one for the batting side.
Yes.
Good shot, good timing.
Really good batting, closing in on a well-deserved 50. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Great bowling.
Yes.
That's a wonderful shot. Six. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
No getting past that fielder.
Just sat back there watching that one, refusing an easy run.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Knights, none for 82. Pace bowler coming into the attack. Another dot ball. Oh, very nice there from... Nice save there.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Yep.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Good throw from the deep. On target. Another run taken. Very tidy over that one. Melbourne Knights. None for 83. The off spinner is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Oh, good shot. Tremendous stroke. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Good shot, runs for sure. That goes sailing into the crowd. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Great fielding, that's a boundary saved. Too expensive in that area. Melbourne Knights, none for 95. Coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand-in.
Tremendous shot, that's six.
Runs up now. This has been some strong batting.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yes.
Nice stroke there.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up!
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
They'll take a single. Not getting past that fielder. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Boom! That's gone for six.
Blink and you might have missed that. A rapid 550.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Run saved with that effort. Melbourne Knights move to none for 140. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Wait.
Oh, well fielded. Really good work out there. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Plays that defensively. Good ball. plays that defensively. Good ball.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yes.
Not getting past that fielder.
And they get through for one.
And that completes a very good over. Melbourne Knights. None for 150.
Yep.
And that's four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Superb shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
The fielder cuts that one off well. No getting past that fielder.
Yes, catcher.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
This has been a good innings. She's well within reach of a century. Bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Melbourne Knights are now none for 131. Good shot. That's six.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Good work there. Saves four. Oh, very nice there from...
They get a single.
Yeah, waiting.
Nice save there. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. They'll get one more. Melbourne Knights move their score to none for 139. Has been thrown the ball again.
Yes. driven through the covers, and that's four. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Tremendous stroke. The bowler was punished on that last ball. One more to the score.
Good shot, good timing, and that gets to the boundary, four runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Melbourne Knights move on now to none for 160. Coming back on here, they've been bowling well so far.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Wait. Overstepping there, no ball.
Free hit. A lot of players will miss out on runs trying to slog. Damage limitation there. Good bowling.
Didn't middle it. They'll get some runs.
Smash that a long way. Great shot.
Bit expensive there. Melbourne Knights. None for 173. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand-in.
A Another ball and another big six. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Run saved with that effort.
Nice stroke there.
Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler's gonna have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Great fielding, that's a boundary saved.
I'm really enjoying watching this innings. Some great shots. They've chased this down and made it look easy. A really good performance.